make sure I understand what you mean by clarity. Is it when you're very relaxed but alert, and in noticing whatever happens without labeling it?
Yeah, those all. But this time also clarity means while you're meditating, and have the quality of the clarities. So that means if I use examples, for example, examples of the sky, our skies. Sky is always open or always this vastness. But certain time, sky looks so bright, so clear, what they use here, clear crystal, that we see sometimes. That kind of qualities in the meditation, if we can kind of bring out, that is known as clarities, basically. That. But this clarity, generally, again, we're not bringing something is not there with the nature of the mind. According to the Dzogchen teaching, this clarity is sambhukaya. Sambhukaya of the nature of the mind. So in the Dzogchen teaching, what's it? This nature of the mind, what we talk about, primordial wisdom, is it has emptiness, it has clarity, it has active energy. We divided this nature of the mind to kind of explain three things: empty, clarity, or the luminosity, and then active energies. So that was the three aspects of the nature of the mind. What means emptiness? When you look to your mind, or when we're talking, looking to the lookers. Moment you look to the lookers, there's nothing really can find. And that is basically emptiness of the mind. Then this mind has the energy. Energy, two things comes up. It's already there. It's already there. It's inseparable. It's there. That energy is there. That energy, what is that energy? That clarity is not just clarity light, but it is clarity that means it's compassion, it's loving kindness, it's wisdom. That is really clarity, if we summarize that. That energy is with that emptiness mind. Emptiness mind, neither any separation. If it's clarity, that is emptiness. If it's emptiness, that is clarity. That's what. That is what, that energy we're talking here, of great master Shabbat is saying, trying to kind of little raise up that energy or that brain without effort. Just it's natural there, it's trying to kind of lift up that. And where to do that, then is again in the teaching said, as I said the other day, relax in the gazing up a little bit up in the space, and then when you do that, naturally that emptiness meditation, Dzogchen meditation will become a little more clear, more kind of clarities, or a little bit bright. And now, this from that combination of this both, what's called clarity, emptiness, then what is coming? Third one is called active energy. Active energy. What is this active energy? It's our thinking. Each of this chain of our thought, now what we're talking, is active energy of that emptiness and clarity. This active energy is also not lost at the quality of the emptiness and clarity. It is, for example, this strong thinking thought, large thoughts are coming, chain of thoughts are coming, but it is immediately transcendental or dissolving and reappearing again with intelligence or analyzation. This strong analyzation, this is called display. Active energy of the energy in the Dzogchen teaching, it's called Nirmakayas. It's Nirmakaya energy, Nirmakayas. And even though it's divided, all those three kind of divided aspects, but they're all in the same. It's not really coming three different places. It's all in all.
Thank you so much for the